What's up, guys? I'm gonna make a little video for you guys today, and I wanted to start it off first of all with some mail that I got. Got some from my boy from New Mexico Royals. You guys can see right here, and got a little thank you note. And this is a dope. Oh shit! This is a super dope logo that he's got. I do know he's making some adjustments on it. Can't wait to see the new one. But hey, at least I got some originals from the original New Mexico Royals logo. So a big thank you to him, man. I haven't really had time to make a video. These did come in a few days ago. But yeah, big thank you to him. And I'll show you guys what it looks like on my rack. I got one there. I got one there. I got another one there. And yeah. Word. Oh yeah. Thank you, Matthew from New Mexico Royals. That's the homie right there. Really appreciate that. So yeah, man, let's get to it. Got some snakes that need to be fed today. As you guys can see, Death Row is right there. And my little version of San Quentin on my bad boys here. That actually made sense. All right, we'll start off with these little guys down here. I got a little lesser, my little lesser guy, Lalo. I got him, and then I got this, sorry to say, but bitch always biting me and shit. I got her. So yeah, let's get started. And there's my boy. He did shed. I do know that he shed, but I just left the shed in there for you guys, where you guys can see how Blue Balls Exotics gets down. No explosions, nice good sheds. So yeah, let's get this dude fed. Y'all better not be picking on these little guys. See how these little ones? Damn, he ain't too little, but I don't know. What do you guys think? I don't know, man. He might get it. Well, I guess we'll see. Speed this up a bit. Throw this one. See, this little yellow belly is a little bit smaller than the lesser, so I guess I just got that little white one there a little bit too big. Let's speed this up a bit. I'm gonna take her hide out. I'm gonna go two at a time. Come on, bro. Whoa, whoa, easy, bud. Then he about to hop out of that damn tub. So the lesser looks interested. That's the biggest mice I've given him so far, and that's a fatty. But he's got some plump to him. If you guys can see right above where the tongues are. There we go. Alright. Now you, girl, you gotta eat too. I'm gonna have to close this one because that boy's about to jump right out. See, three, almost 4 minutes already. Shit goes by so fast. Alright, well, I'm gonna keep it moving because I don't know when that yellow belly's gonna decide to go for that mouse. Alright, so the next one I'm gonna feed. Let's see here. Alright, I know what we're gonna feed now. Let's get my Enchi boy fed. And that's gonna be this dude right here. He's a pretty cool little Enchi. There we go. That's my boy. Look at that. Good catch, Lalo. No, that ain't Lalo. That's Santi. Enchi 100% H for Pied. Santi. Lit that girl up. All right. So let's go move on to the next one. And that's going to be this girl right here, which is a straight up leopard female. Let's get her fed. Get your ass over here. She's looking at me like, get the camera out of my face. You got food right behind you, girl. I'll save the two bigger rodents for last. And I just heard something. I think that was a yellow belly. That a girl. And that's my leopard girl. Look at those black and gold, man. Damn, I love leopard. Beautiful. And if you guys look closely, you guys can kind of see, like, if you look at the tip of those tongues, you can kind of see the tracks. All right. Another one I gotta feed is gonna be this banana spark boy. And I have a feeling these guys know what they got coming. You know what? Come here, bro. Sorry, but you're next. I'm gonna take this hide out just to speed up the process a bit. That's my boy. It's probably my favorite snake, honestly. Look at him. He's like, what's going on? What the hell? Oh shit, that's some food! Hell yeah. That's my boy. Man, he made that boy shit himself. Look at that. Ugh. You shit on my snake. You shitting bitch. Oh. The fuck? Boy, get your shit off my snake. Look at that. Ugh. I'm about to get this shit out of here. I'll be right back, guys. Damn, this boy shit on my snake. Alright. Damn, look at that. You're doing a helicopter. Anyway, that was pretty dope. I don't enjoy seeing death. Don't get me wrong. Don't go crazy on me. But, hey, I mean, it is kind of interesting, to be honest. But, no, you know, I treat the rodents with respect before I throw them in there. You know, I don't torture them, do some crazy shit to them. I never would do that. But these animals got to eat, you know. And I do feed live. I understand it ain't the most safe way to feed. But that's how I feed. So, sorry. And I do put warning disclaimers on every title of every video, because that's usually what I do, is live feed. So another girl that got to eat is going to be this girl right here. And this girl means business. So told y'all she meant business. And that right there is my OD fire spider. Look at that. Look how beautiful the orange dream goes with the spider. Yeah, the OD just perfect. I love what OD. My bad. Excuse me. I love what the orange dream does with the fire dream. Absolutely love it. Look at that. Humidity on point. She's done. Looks like he's done. He got shitted on, but hey, Anyway, and like I said, she did take care of that rodent. As you guys can see, he ain't in there anymore. So I'll let her cranky ass get to work on that. And then my boy Lalo, he's already working on his mouse. Biggest mouse I've fed him so far. Alright. Good job, Romeo. Good job, buddy. He's a savage. He's a real one. For sure. And yeah, she is vicious. Yeah, my boys don't play, man. Hell yeah. Always good to see your animals eating good. So that's really all I got for you guys, man. Just a feed video. Again, big thank you to my boy, New Mexico Royals. Can't wait to see the adjustments or, you know, the new features that you make on your new logo. Thank you very much, man. Thank you, Matthew from New Mexico Royals. And I'll show you guys some of my other snakes real quick. Right here I got female pied. She's a low white pied. She's not really letting us see what she's got, but she's a beautiful, beautiful pied nonetheless. Beautiful little white pied. This pastel female, she's getting big, man. She's gonna be shedding here soon. Yeah, she's gonna be shedding here soon. You alright, girl? You alright? You alright, girl? What you doing? Get your ass in there. You got food in there. What are you doing? I got a clown. I'll show you guys my clown. Look at that. A beautiful clown. Look at this dude's head stamp, man. Look at that fucking, look at that head stamp. Look at that. Look how unorthodox that is. Look at that. See the top part of his head? You won't see a clown like that every day, man. I'll tell you that for sure. I had to pay a little extra for that, but hey. That's what it is. So, all right, guys. I'll leave it at that. I appreciate you guys for watching the video. Hopefully, you guys are kind enough to subscribe. And, yeah, I'm going to keep it coming with more videos. Thank you very much for your time, guys. I appreciate it.